Hi friends, welcome back to channel. Hope you are enjoying my videos. In this video, we'll look into the pears. This fruit has been originated in China, and this fruit is native to Europe, North Africa, and Asian countries. And the usage of this fruit, consumption of this fruit has not been dated to prehistoric times. Coming to its nutritional values, this fruit is rich in antioxidants and vitamins. Vitamins like vitamin C, K, and B complex vitamins are rich in this fruit. This fruit can be consumed by the pregnant ladies and elderly patients. Because of the higher amounts of fiber, this fruit helps in digestion and constipation also. And the main advantage of this fruit is it contains higher amount of copper and iron. Patients who are suffering from iron deficiency can take this fruit along with citrus fruits so that the iron can be absorbed easily. And because of the presence of higher amounts of folate, the B complex vitamins, it helps in the development of fetus. And coming to its availability, this fruit can be easily grown in temperate and cool temperatures. Temperate regions like India and China and North African countries and some European countries. So this fruit can be easily available, and most of the people gets confused with the locally grown apple. This fruit looks similar to the apple, but when you consume it, the taste will be different. And most of the times it looks similar to the green apple, but when we see, the top end of the fruit will be narrow and lower end gets broader. That's the only main difference between the pears and the apple. But when we cut, even after cutting the fruit, we can see the inner part of the fruit similar to the apple. It's in guitar consistency, and the taste is really different to the apple. It's almost the mixture of apple and sugar cane. It will be very tasty and juicy also. And in this video, I will show you how to cut these pears and how to eat it. First, we need to peel the outer layer. After peeling, cut the fruit into two halves. So we need to remove this top end and this bottom end so that we can remove all this part. And now use this melon baller to remove the seeds and all. So now we have removed the central core, and if you can see any this fibrous tissue like this, use this fruit carver to remove. And here also you can see now everything in the fruit has been removed. Now again repeat the same procedure to the another half. And remove this fibrous part using this fruit carver. And after removing this central part, I mean this part which contains seeds, we can cut into small pieces. Or we can consume directly like this also, or we can chop into even small finer pieces so that we can use this as a salad on the ice cream like ice cream toppings also. And if you want to regrow this plant, we can use these seeds for the regrowing this pears plant. It can be easily grown, but it takes time, around 1 to 2 months for the initial seedling to develop. And after the seedlings comes out of the seed, it will be very easy to grow the fruit. So if you like this video, do subscribe to my channel by hitting the subscribe button below over here, and like this video and share with your family members. Thank you.